3 seconds left. In the 5-1-3. McDavid in the middle. Dyson scores! From the corner office, and I think the initial shot went in. We'll find out.
But Zach Hyman on the doorstep. They're talking, he and Dreisaitl. Dreisaitl's going to go first. He's not sure if it did or not, but look at the angle again. You know sooner or later it's going to happen. Oh, it rang up on the top and sat down for a second, and then Hyman able to get it. McDavid to Dreisaitl. See that a million times. Off the crossbar, off his back, and it's Zach Hyman on the doorstep. To me, it looks like he's going to get his 15th of the Stanley Cup playoffs as that one rolls down.
Oh, no, Nugent Hopkins might have got that there. See the white tape beat Hyman to the puck. So all three guys were looking at each other, not sure who scored. And I think it looks like Nugent Hopkins got to it first.
Well, whichever one it is,